Hi, I'm Sacha Dhawan. Stepping into it, I always thought it was never possible. And then auditioning for it and then getting a step closer and another step closer. And before I knew it, I was playing the part of Davos. It was brilliant. I think Marvel and Netflix are doing some really exciting stuff. And I'm happy to be part of it.
Of course, I mean, Davos evolved so much during the course of season one. Can you talk about what you're most excited about getting to take that character forward in a very different direction in season two in The Defenders?
Yeah, you said the right thing. I'm actually not in The Defenders, but, you know, fingers crossed, Iron Fist is going to happen again. And I think that's when Davos' story will really kind of come to life. And like you said, the story is very different to the comics. Davos is Danny's best friend, but, you know, at the end of season one, you could tell that their relationship had changed forever, and even I'm excited to see what happens in season two. And I think, you know, again, fingers crossed, they're going to take the series to a completely different level.
In terms of the preparation you had to do for the first season, obviously it's one of the most physically demanding roles I think you could ever imagine. Can you talk a little bit about that journey for you?
Well, it was one of the things that attracted me to the role. I love playing characters that are completely different to me. Obviously, the physical side of Iron Fist attracted me, as well as the character, because I knew they were doing something very different and it was different to me. But it's only until you start doing it. I enjoyed it, but it's really hard work. It's months of training and physical preparation. It takes a toll on your body, but you know the results show, and I hope the audience could see that as well.
Obviously, it's a fantastic cast to be working alongside. Can you talk a little bit about what it was like to work with the rest of the Marvel family on that one?
Yeah, it's great. I mean, on the outside, you've got Marvel, Netflix, and it is quite daunting. But actually, when you step into the world, everyone, including the actors and the creatives, are incredibly down to earth. We get on really well. We're like a family. You kind of forget that it's Marvel and Netflix and just get on with the job at hand. And everyone's, grounded.
I think, of course, all of the Marvel Netflix series have added something different to that combined world. What do you think Iron Fist uniquely brought to that table?
Well, I think that each story is quite extreme. I feel that, Daredevil's quite dark. I think each of the Marvel series have applies to a different genre, but I think Iron Fist it crosses the board. It relates to so many different types of people, and even though it's got its own style, I think it appeals to a wider audience, to be honest.
The casting of Danny Rand was one that was discussed a lot, and some people were a little bit critical of the casting on the issue of diversity and things like and cultural appropriation. How do you feel about that? I know it's an issue you have spoken about before, but do you have anything to say to people who are still holding on to that criticism?
Yeah, I mean, I feel the standard that Marvel and Netflix set was so high that I think that the critics particularly are looking at everything. In my personal point of view, I felt that Finn Jones was the right man for the job, and I thought he brought a great edge and vulnerability to Danny. I think you've got to realise as well is that at the beginning of Iron Fist, even towards the end, I feel that the character of Danny Rand isn't a fully fledged comic book hero. I think you've got to give the series room to grow. This is hopefully going to be a story that's going to span over quite a few years. You've got to give the character room to grow, and I feel that Danny Rand and Finn Jones will do that.
The particular areas of the Davos story arcs that you're hoping that they work into season two, when and if we do hopefully get that?
You know, there's this whole thing of, will Davos become the Iron Fist? Will he steal the powers? That's the thing for me as an actor. I hope they do, and I'm excited for that to happen. But with Netflix and Marvel, you never know quite what's around the corner. And they're even very secretive with the actors as well, so I don't know. I just hope what they continue with is as much as the action, that they continue with the drama and the complexities of the character. The character's never quite as straightforward, and as for an actor, that's really enjoyable to play.
You've been talking to Finn at all about the Defenders and what we can expect from that? Because obviously, I guess you were in the same position as the fans on that one.
Well, I think with me, as soon as they kind of released me and I wasn't part of the Defenders, I'm the type of person that's like, I'd spent quite a bit of time on Iron Fist, and I was keen to get my teeth into something else. So I came back to the UK to film a new film for BBC, and I had to kind of switch off from the whole Iron Fist Defenders and get my head into that, really. But, fingers crossed, I'm gearing up again for hopefully season two. Specifically for the Marvel fans out there, thank you so much for your support for Iron Fist and supporting Davos. And I can't wait, again, fingers crossed that we get season 2, and I hope that you guys come on that journey with us and enjoy the ride.